Hi, this is Mark from Ettalong Podiatry. Today's demonstration is an Achilles and plantar fascia stretch. Using this technique, we use a towel and loop it around the end of the foot. Try and loop it as high as possible to incorporate the toes. First thing in the morning, pull back with the knee bent straight and you should feel the tightness into the band of the plantar fascia and into the back of the calf. Hold this stretch for a minimum of 30 seconds and repeat 3 times.